Imagine you are a dollar billionaire. People around the world know you and use your product. How would you look? Most people imagined this picture. Actually, it could be like this. Today I want to talk with you about Vitalik Buterin. First thing I want to mention is the name Vitalik. It's kind of kids type of the name Vitali. I really know only one adult Vitalik. Love Vitalik for his Twitter and arguing with some disgusting people. He is 28 years old and he is the creator of cryptocurrency Ethereum. It's a main cryptocurrency for NFT. I recommended to read his website where I found article My 40 Liters Backpack Travel Guide. I traveled 7 times abroad and 2 times I took a suitcase, broke it, buy it one more time to bring some new clothes and things from another countries to home. Later I understand more than half clothes and shoes I took in trips I didn't use. And next my vacations I took only backpack. Now I wanna relocate my life and I wanna start a new project about clothes and travel. That's why I found Vitalik's article very important, firstly for me. Vitalik is a digital nomad and he wrote how he accommodated his life in 40 Liters backpack, this backpack. I have a t-shirt bag, an underwear bag, a sock bag, toilet trice bag, a dirty laundry bag, a medicine bag, a laptop bag, and various small bags inside the inner compartment of my backpack. If you want to read about tech part of Vitalik's luggage, I will leave a link on the article in description. I want to discuss with you about clothes, because clothes and shoes in our suitcases take up the most space. And it's interesting how young billionaire solved this problem. He has 8 t-shirts, 8 pairs of underwear, 8 socks, heat tech tights, heat tech sweater, packable jacket, shorts that also double as a swimsuit. And most of these are from Uniqlo. To be honest, I've been in Uniqlo shop maybe once in Thailand. In my city it doesn't exist, but I checked internet shop and it's exact opposite clothes I wear. I mean color. I like different prints, bright colors. In Uniqlo every clothes are kind of pastel, but I like that on the main page there are very basic clothes, t-shirts, shorts, pants, etc. They wouldn't buy some clothes for me just because of color and prints. Write in comments, do you like Uniqlo? I really like Vitalik's plan of clothes, and it could be any other brand. And there in article is a big part about socks. 3 or 4 years ago, I bought 30 pairs of long black similar socks and still don't have any problem if I lost one. I shouldn't find pair because every alone sock is a pair for another. This life hack made my life easier. How to feel in different places with different seasons and temperatures comfortable if you have only 40 liters backpack? Answer is layers. You just combine clothes. I like that picture where you can see that for every weather you should have t-shirts, for 13 degrees at sweater, for 7 degree t-shirt and jacket, for 0 degree put on t-shirt, sweater and jacket. I wash second and third year rarely, and for neat appearance you need to change only first layer more often, I mean t-shirts. Plan actually works with pants too. Vitalik has tights and pants and tights also from Uniqlo. Just imagine to what extent we are hostages of things, because we essentially need the same 8 t-shirts. And I will tell you more. We wear these 8 t-shirts in our everyday life, and the rest is just unnecessary in our closets. We also spend time, money, priceless hours of our life to wanting the things, to earning money, to shopping. And if a person with a large financial resources doesn't need these new collections, expensive brands, and each of us can think and free ourselves from marketing shakeless of mass markets and brands and redirect resources for more necessary moments such as travel or small business or heal too, instead of buying another thing that will lie dead weight in the closet and you will not overpay for luggage. I plan soon come to the same limited set for my super mega travel research of different clothes from different countries and peoples. So I want to sew the entire wardrobe myself. By the way, look at these cute little things in Vitalik's backpack, like a laptop bag from Zambia or panties with Shiba Inu, in which Vitalik speaks at presentations. In conclusion, I want to say that Vitalik's plan is a freedom. Your plan may differ depends on your activities, needs, or family composition. Just imagine how many resources will be saved if everyone decides to be free from heavy luggage of unnecessary things. Write in comments what your luggage looks like. What would you add to this plan and why? Please give me a like and share this video with your friends. Maybe someone after this video will decide to consciously choose clothes. Subscribe. Here I talk about clothes.